The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
Now we're talking.
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak.
Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
You can see here the confidence of a true champion.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And her opponent from San Diego, California, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Nikki Bella!
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
Right to the spine.
She's staying elusive. Takedown.
Oof, hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
There's Nikki Bella landing awkward outside. She heads into the ring.
Catching a drop kick.
It truly cannot be stressed enough. Hell in a Cell is a match where you simply have to adapt to your environment as quickly as humanly possible. Or inhumanly possible, considering the demand.
Good point, Corey. Trying to work the same match as you would any other night would simply be a fool's errand.
Top rope, here we go!
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, that uppercut
right off the tooth.
Caught with a punch. Oh, with authority.
Heading back to the ring.
Places her right in the corner.
Dodges.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Here's the pin. Title on the line. She powers out immediately there.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
And now there's an opening. Incoming.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Nikki's got something in store.
And she smashes the cell wall.
Such destruction.
Well, I don't think she expected that to happen, Michael.
I didn't.
There have been some amazing rivalries throughout history, but this one may be the most heated we've ever seen.
Yeah, Byron, they may have taken this to a level many have never seen before.
And I assure you, this is all about making a statement.
A crazy statement. Guys, I can't think of one good reason why she should be up there right now.
Why? So she can jump off it and come down and land on the person to win the match? And now she's at the top.
Be careful up there.
Buster.
That is it.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Superstars even aware of the peril line?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Guys, we can see the top of the cell. Right in a
puddle. Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Double arm lock.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Just pounding a warp around the face.
My God.
Asuka with a vice grip on the wrist, and here come the kicks.
Kicking away is Asuka. Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Grief.
She adjusts it. Asuka with the Asuka lock.
Legs the grapevine off the lock applied.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. What a clothesline!
Good grief.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere. Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Is now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position.
That is a long way down.
Can't bear to watch this.
This championship match just turned into a crime scene.
I don't know how this match can go on. And back into the ring she goes.
Quick return to the ring.
Scoop slam!
Asuka's being overwhelmed.
Nikki has the opposition figured out.
Nikki with the Bella Buster!
Nikki Bella has her sized up.
Asuka might be able to start mounting something here.
But Asuka needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Oh! And Asuka moves.
Denied with an elbow.
Asuka retaliates.
Airlock applied.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness.
Stunning kicks by the women in the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Asuka could be moments away from her.
Nikki Bella, perhaps.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Whatever you can do, I can do better.
Here it comes. The beginning of the end.
Big attack.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Shoulders down.
Okay, by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth.
From the top.
The Hell in a Cell matches never disappoint, guys, but this one falls right into the legendary category.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's World Champion, Nikki Bella.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
This win